on them than physical. Bernard Docker from the line. Tipped in front. What a goal. Kastelic was there. Bernard Docker let it fly. And Ottawa's been able to retake the lead.
I think this is Bernard Docker's goal. This goes off the stick of Cale Makar. He tries to stop it in front, and he actually redirects it five hole. Now you win the draw and get to the front of the net. And you see Makar trying to box out Kastelic. Bernard Docker walks the line, does a good job of getting it down to the front of the net. And Makar just trying to play it. Trying to forehand that out. It touches his stick, slides five hole, and the same.